Good evening, gentlemen and ladies. Today we're Monday, the 22nd of January. As you can see behind me, it's only -4 degrees Celsius. I don't know in Fahrenheit, but I will let you know that. And we had another snowstorm today. We had roughly 5 inch of snow. Very cold this morning. It was -20 Celsius, and then it warmed up. And we received snow all day, like a calm wind, but very light, fluffy stuff. And as you can see, I shaved myself. For all your ex-military that you are looking, you all know what NBC training mean: nuclear, biological, chemical training means. So I had basically wear a gas mask today to protect myself, to test and training, all with the training suit and everything. You know what I mean, right? So that's why I shaved myself. So enjoy the view for you out there, ladies. And so let's do that because it's evening, it's dark outside, and I need to rush you up because it's, I don't see that, it's 5:55, and at 7 o'clock it's a Monday live stream, so I've got less than an hour to punch that that snow outside. So let's do it. All right, stick around. Cheers. right, folks. All right, gentlemen and ladies. That was my Monday snow tractor therapy at its best. Yes, I really like it very much. Yes, I just in time from Monday for Monday head live streams. It's beginning at 7 o'clock, 1900. So I'm gonna clean my tractor. Whoa, the wind starts to pick up. I'm gonna clean my tractor, put it inside, and sit down and relax to see that outstanding live stream. And remember, life is good with an open tractor cab. All right, folks, take care of yourself, and thank you very kindly for all your outstanding support, comment, feedback, informative. Let's help each other. All right, cheers.